Hey guys, good morning. It is Saturday. I wasn't planning on vlogging today, except I got a new vlog camera. I actually got it as an anniversary gift from my husband. I had been telling him that I've been wanting the same vlog camera that It's Judy Time has, and I honestly don't know how he figured out which one I want, because one, he doesn't follow me on Facebook, two, he doesn't watch any of my YouTube videos, and I never told him the model until like yesterday. And mysteriously, he had this, which is funny because the pink one is online only, so it's not like he just bought it yesterday and then it was like awesome. He had to have gotten it in advance, so I'm like, I have no idea how he figured out what camera I wanted, but it's pretty awesome. I mean, he could have possibly watched my vlog, but I highly doubt that. Anyway, so I just wanted to show you my new camera. This is the same one that It's Judy Time has, as well as Twilight Chic 143, who is Christine, and Nicole, Mommy Tips by Cole.
Hey guys, so the hubby is taking a nap. I just finished doing my hair and makeup. I just blow dried my hair. I think I'm wearing too much makeup, but that's okay. So, I have a jungle box. You guys can't see the front, and sorry, the room is always dark. Oh, I just realized I need to get the card. So, oh, really quick. Anyway, this is what I'm gonna film today. This is from the Jungle Stand. They sent this to me to do a review in a video, and so I'm gonna try this today. So yeah, anyway, I forgot the memory card that I typically use for the camcorder. I actually put it in this vlog camera, so I need to get my other memory card. Luckily we have like 3 memory cards, so it's not a big deal. We actually have more than that. We have like 3-4 gigs, but then we have 1 8 gig, 1 16, and 1 32. The 32 is new, it's still with the packaging. The 16 is what I'm got in the vlog camera, and I'm gonna put the 8 in my camcorder right now so that we can film this box. So there are like 12 videos I want to film today, but I'm probably only gonna get to like 2 maybe 3. So okay, I'm gonna film this. I'll talk to you guys later. Hey, so I just filmed this freaking box, and dude, that was like one of the hardest things to film. I had a hard time because I was trying to like taste the food on camera and then talk about it, but then I'd have food in my mouth, and then like some of the things I really didn't like. So I'm like, this is gonna be interesting editing. I wanted to post it tomorrow, so hopefully by the time you guys see this vlog, it'll be up. But I just want to show you the box. So it came with this card, and I was really excited because look, there's the Philippines right there, and then we've got Cuba in the corner, and then so I tried the foods, and the box is cool. I love the concept of the box, but man, I just did not like what was in here. I mean, if you guys see my video, you'll know, because I say in the video that I don't like what I was eating. But the concept's really cool. Like, I'm actually truly honestly thinking about signing up for it because I'm a food lover. I love food. I love to eat. I love stuff. So we'll see. I might try it out. But at this point, I need to film, and I don't know what to film next. Actually, I might edit first. And if I do that, then you guys can come hang out with me. Put this stuff away. Because I'm going to give this box. I'm going to give the rest of the stuff to my husband to eat, because he wants to try it out too. I don't know if he's gonna like it, but he can at least try it out. Ooh, really quick, I wanna show you guys something. I know, we got a messy fridge. Let's see, let's move this. Da-da-da. Check it out. That's the cake top. Hopefully we'll eat it tonight. Even though our anniversary is tomorrow, we'll probably eat it today. And then I wanna show you something else, so come to the living room. Let's turn on the lights so you guys can see. Okay, check it out. These are the Crave boxes I'm giving away. So this is where I keep all of my magazines. But look at this. Okay, we're gonna sit on the floor. So this is the Bride and Groom Space Coast magazine. This is pretty much up and down the Central Florida beach line is the Space Coast, kind of where I work, Cape Canaveral area. So they have this Bride and Groom magazine, and this is the front. And our anniversary is tomorrow, but this came out like sometime last year, and we just got it. And the reason why is because the photographer forgot to send it to us, but check it out. Look, my husband and I are in it. Sorry about the lighting.
So there are our rings on our bamboo. We had bamboo as our flowers. There's our wedding picture. That's the one that I keep at my wedding at my office. And then this is like the information, like where our wedding was, reception, bridal party gifts. Like I gave my maid of honor a coach purse, and my husband gave his brother, I think, an engraved wallet, like this really cool wallet. Cat's cake. So this is what our wedding cake looked like. Oh my gosh, sorry guys about the light. But that is our wedding cake, and that is the cake topper we're gonna eat. Isn't that so cool? We had calla lilies as my bouquet, and then our centerpieces were all bamboo, and I made these. Like, I made the table numbers. I made these, I made the stickers. I custom made these stickers, and I put these jars together. I filled these up myself. I ordered this. We did hire a florist for that. You know, a lot of stuff, we did a lot of DIY for our wedding. So, you know, as you can see, we had calla lilies, and then that was a picture of us. This was our thank you card that we sent out to all of our family and friends. We made this a thank you card of us kissing in front of the golf course, which is where we got married. My husband's boutonniere. This is our first look picture. We did a first look picture. This is my super cool hanger. I still have it hanger in front of the gazebo. So yeah, this is just a little feature of our wedding. I mean, this is of course not everything as of our wedding, but you know, this is like some of the highlights that made it in the magazine. So how cool is that? And our anniversary is tomorrow. So this is really awesome. We just got this maybe like 2 weeks ago. Like seriously, no joke. So that's it for now. I'm gonna go figure out what else to film, because I have a huge laundry list, but I need to prioritize what goes first, so I need to go check out my list. Would you guys want to see outside really quick? I know. My mind keeps, like, getting distracted. It's really windy, so I apologize if it gets really loud. Okay, check it out. Oh, you can't see anything. Yes, you can. So, it's a little cloudy. Like, very cloudy. Those are all clouds. And this is our backyard. You guys have seen this before, but I wanted to show it to you guys again because we're not going to have this waterfront. Instead, we'll be looking into someone else's neighbor, into our neighbor's backyard. Hopefully a privacy fence sooner than later. But it's really gorgeous. It's actually really hot. It's slightly humid. It's probably, I would guess right now, like 72. And the reason why I say that is because 72 is my happy place, and I'm happy right now in the shade. I bet if I stood in the sun, though, it would be much colder. I'll show you. Look, this is our bamboo. This is the bamboo from our wedding. This is one of the centerpieces, and this is the other one, and one of the bamboos died, so yeah. I apologize for the dead bamboo. There's two. One and two. Luckily, they like mirror each other, so it's not that noticeable. But this one's holding on strong. So, I mean, this is a year of bamboo. Isn't that cool? Hey guys, so it is 4:30. We thought the tapas party was supposed to be at 6. Turns out it's at 5, and so I ended up only filming two more videos. I did two tag videos. I don't know if I'm gonna keep it. They're kind of, I don't know, we'll see. I'll have to look back at the footage. I did Confessions of a Beauty Guru and Would You Rather. And I ended up talking a lot, and the videos seemed a little less entertaining than I thought they would be. I thought they would be like way cooler, and they really weren't. So I think I might end up refilming them. I don't know. But at this point, we are not going, we're now trying to just get out of the house as fast as possible so we can get to this tapas party. 5 o'clock is really early, and the problem is the dogs typically eat at 7, and so we had to feed them really, really early. And I gave them half of their allotted meal, so hopefully they're okay with that and they're not gonna get sick. But they typically don't do well if you don't stick to a regular schedule, so. Cross your fingers that we don't come home to sick babies. We'll see how it goes. I think I'm gonna wear my lace top tonight. I'm not even sure. I did take a nap with my husband, so my makeup is a little jacked up, but I really don't care at this point. I'm really tired. I wanted to nap longer, and we would have napped longer, except we forgot that the tapas is at 5, not 6. So I guess I will talk to you guys later. And
congratulations.
look like. I haven't looked in a mirror. But we actually just did the tapas party from like 5 to 8:30, and then we went to World of Beer, which you guys probably saw the footage that I took. I did take a little bit of footage of the band that was playing. So I think I've had 2 beers, but the second beer was like technically 2 beers, so I had like 3 beers, so I'm a little like, yeah. It's been a while since I've had some beer, but we're at, oh my God, I forgot. We're at Five Guys Burgers and Fries. We're actually getting it to go because we're gonna eat later. But I just wanted to say hi, let you guys know what's going on. We're gonna go home, play some Lord of the Rings, and then I'm gonna do some editing and then call it a night. So that is about it. But we did go to the party, and so that was really cool seeing all my old friends from work. So yeah, I'm gonna try to sober up and eat a burger, and I'll talk to you later.